And as you may or may not know, the monkeypox has been confirmed in all 50 states. Here in Mississippi, the CDC has now confirmed 19 cases since Monday. There are now a total of 15,433 cases nationwide.